Beloved, you are the same people who vote for us to be MPs. That is why we feel so excited that you have found time to join us as voters in the first instance and as Christians. And even if you are not, I can assure you before you leave tonight or maybe
Jesus died on the cross for you. But I want to tell you something, that there comes a day when God will promote his people. There comes a time when God will raise you up to the place where he wants you to be. Daughter. I preached that passage many times. I preached on the lady with the issue of blood. I preached on faith. I love that story, but I have never preached about the young girl. The enemy. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on. next year. He's about to call some of you back from the land of the Philistines into the land of his favor, where he will cause men and women to stand with you so you can represent Jesus here in this great land called Ghana. So God bless you tonight. Thank you for listening so well. And may the Lord be with you. Amen.
So we are going to pray. So shall we all be upstanding?
There shall never be any violence. The enemy shall have no power to cause any confusion in this country. We pray that your spirit will dwell among everybody, the ministers, the campaigners, everybody, Lord, that this nation shall stand this test of time.
For the Bible says, for unto the Lord shall the gathering together of the people be. Father, in Jesus' mighty name, when your word says, when the enemy shall come as a flood, the spirit of the Lord will let us stand out against him. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, oh Holy Spirit, let us stand out against the enemy in Jesus' mighty name. Let God arise, let all the enemies of Ghana scatter in Jesus' mighty name. Bless everyone gathered here present. And Lord God Almighty, visit your people, visit this land, and bless your people, O God, in Jesus' mighty name. And everyone who loves the Lord said, amen and amen.
Because I know as you live here, you will also become an ambassador of peace. Long live IGO, long live Parliament Fellowship, long live Ghana. Thank you.
The fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all. Evermore. May goodness and mercy follow us all the days of our life. May we dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. God bless you. This is love calling.